All right, folks. Today's gonna be probably a little short it, so.
Should've saved a bullet or two. A Negra and a Mick working together. Fuck me. I never thought I'd live to see the day.
What can I say? Brave new world.
All right, then.
I see the legs still giving you fits, huh, fucko?
Ah, fuck you. You won't be so cocky once I take the acetylene to you.
Fuck you! What do you think happens next, huh? You're gonna die, motherfucker. You're gonna hold next to me. You, your whole organization. You're gonna suck my dick in hell.
You all right?
Grab his legs. Time to get him into the garage. Fat cunt.
We were never able to reconstruct precisely what happened to Barbieri, primarily because his body wasn't found until the mid-1980s. The Army Corps of Engineers was dredging the bottom of the Mississippi River, and his remains were found in the trunk of an old car. Both legs were broken so many times, there was barely any bone left.
He got what he deserved. All right. Now, let's see. Ooh, I got my choice of cars. What's this? Point Bourbon. Meet Bert at the distiller. All right. And I ain't heard this song in ages. This, there's bad guys right here. I must go and investigate and get rid of
them. Folks like this ain't fun for me. Hey, hey, over here. You, me, this ends now.
Yeah, it ends now. You're dead, son. Thank you. Took care of that bastard. Now let's go see what Burke has to offer. How am I supposed to get in there?
Verdun, where witnesses have reported sustained gunfire.
Whiskey, didn't whiskey went everywhere.
They'll not leave thee, thy lone one, to
come on, Bert.
Pine on the stem. Since the lonely are sleeping, go sleep.
He's having a rough day.
With him.
You already finished with Barbieri.
Barbieri? No. By a long shot.
already told you. Day's slow. As for you, show up like Lazarus himself. Name thinking of myself. This jockey bastard is either one of the luckiest sons of bitches that's ever lived, or the kind of man that invites rotten, damn luck. So goddamn sure it was the latter. I have to admit, I was wrong about you.
You could thank me by calling me by my name.
Die. Lincoln it is, then. It was funny. Things get taken from us. We convince ourselves we've go out and inflict pain on someone else. A little mend what's busted up inside of us. But it doesn't, does
it? No. It doesn't.
Spent my entire goddamn life scratching and clawing at anyone who came along. Even if they were there to help. Look where it fucking got me. It's the sense. Change it. Only way is forward.
Now that Irish Point is back under your control, I'm gonna need you to bring in as much money as you can. Going after Marcano ain't gonna be cheap.
And I imagine you'll be wanting your cut of the proceeds.
That's right.
Can't say I'm a fan of someone looming over me. But a deal's a deal. I asked Nikki to manage those moonshine runs, but she can't bring them all on her own. That liquor hauls in a fair amount. We'll talk to her. She's around here somewhere if she ain't out quail hunting.
Quail ain't in season.
Oh, for her kind, it's always in season. Yeah. Oh, you'll excuse me. I have to go to see Mr. Barbieri. He's probably getting a little lonely. Lonely.
So, need to go see Nikki and see what she has for me. Assign the perk. Alright, Nikki, let's see where you are. Ooh, I got kickback. Hey, not bad. Oh, Nikki, where are you, sweetheart? Store on the way back. Oh, wrong one. She's up there. Freaking maze around here. Crap, how do I get upstairs? I forgot. Oh, this way. Yes, I'm lost. I'm sorry. Let's see. Oh, Nikki.
Earlier. My old man used to be whip smart. If anyone tried to pull some shit on him, he saw it coming a mile away. Now, fuck. Now he barely knows the goddamn day of the week.
Said you could use some help.
Some of our boys are down in the bayou. If you could get the shine from them and bring it back, it'd make my life a lot easier.
Bayou ain't exactly my favorite place in the world.
Come on now, the redneck assholes that live down there just love it when black folks drop by for a visit. Ain't been time for small talk, but where you at with all this?
All I really want is for everything to go back the way that it was. Before Vietnam, before that night. Like when everything felt
normal.
At least our version of it anyway.
We are the righteously fucked. Danny. Was he in any pain? Did he suffer?
Don't. Ain't nothing good coming from that.
Who says I need good to come from it?
Georgie shot him in the head. Looked like he went pretty quick. God damn
it. I hate this fucking town.
I better go.
Yeah. Okay. Lincoln, just because Bobby Evers dead doesn't necessarily mean this neighborhood is firmly in our control. If he's still got any men hanging around, you should think about clearing them out.
Not a problem. Traffic cameras. Optional way to increase your boss's mind. It allows to pass along more get back to more complete traffic. Okay, make deliveries to rackets to increase their earnings potential. Alright, so now I know how to traffic. Oh. Let me see. There's supposed to be medicine around here somewhere. Let's take this to the car. And 396. That's not a lot. Not right now. got that one. She said she needs something from the bike. I'm not seeing it. French word. Let's go collect a few bucks.
What's the crack? I'm a man who honors his agreements. The Irish are grateful to not have the butcher stuck in the goddamn streets.
Let's go bad, bad, Mr. Burke. Hello. Didn't see you there. Alright, got everything here except for this one. Let's go collect a couple of things. I follow genius. Oh. I think I'll do it. I'm a little bit today.
Amid the Hollis Dupree, a man being prosecuted and persecuted for protecting his very home. That's Hollis Dupree on Native Son.
Hello, I'm Johnny Cash.
I hear the train a-coming, it's rolling around a bend, and I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, and time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps rolling on down the San Antone. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head.
I think I'm gonna have to call it because I gotta get my son ready and get him going. I got this. And we'll call it here. I mean, ain't much else going on right now. I've got 30, I've got 446. And I need to start talking to this guy later. So we're going to stop it here for the